I've never been to an event like this, of how fancy this is, and seen so many people who look like myself. And it's honestly an honor to be here. I mean, I think this is an exciting time where it's just the beginning, and that's honestly the most hype time of everything. So I think that just keeping the energy going is really important. I think we're at a pivotal moment where it could either die out or it could continue, and I firmly believe that it's just going to continue, especially with outlets like Character Media pushing us in this direction. Wanted to keep shit clean, trying to keep all the mummies in the dust. Clinks on the patio, mistress on my daddy-o. Hell came down and the traitors all ran to the front. Yeah, I make music, so I'm going to be putting out a project this year, God willing, and some more videos. I love creative direction and like fashion and all those things, so hopefully doing some collaborations. Really want to design something random, like a toaster or something. I think that would be really fun. Toasters are the OG. Pop-Tarts don't hit the same in an air fryer. Okay, it's Audrey Nuna, AudreyNuna, basically anywhere you can find music. Hi, my name is Audrey Nuna, and you've just been buzzed.